In this video, we're going to go through how to check who has viewed your files in Teams. First, open your team and select the channel or folder you want, and then click Open in SharePoint, which will open in a new browser. Click the settings cog in the top right and select Site Contents. Then select Site Settings. Under Site Actions, select Manage Site Features. Then scroll down to SharePoint Viewers and click Activate. This may take a moment to change, so scroll down to make sure it has activated. Then scroll to the top and click Documents and select your folder. Then hover over your document to see who has viewed your file. In this case, you can see there are two viewers and two views. If you click on the number of views under the file name, you can see a timeline of when the file was viewed.